Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to my channel, my dear friends. My name is Avilash and I'm a trader next door. In this video, I'll be analyzing the chart of USDJPY, US dollar Japanese yen. So if you're watching my videos for the first time, then please subscribe to my channel for regular market analysis and do check out the Forex analysis playlist on my YouTube channel for the analysis of other pairs like Euro USD, GBP USD, Gold USD, GBP JPY and many more. So let's get started. So it is the 4-hour chart of USD JPY in front of us right now. If you have watched my previous video, yesterday's video, then hopefully you made good money and still you are in running profit, because I clearly mentioned that when market was standing here, I clearly told you that you should not be taking a sell order, rather you have a good opportunity to take a buy, because though market was standing at resistance, it was not in a mode of going down. So it was quite clear that at one point of time market will be breaking the resistance. And additionally, after the retail sales report, when US dollar became very bullish, USD JPY got the additional push and it started going up again. Right now you can see USD JPY is trading at 114.86. This is the current market price. So if you have missed the rally and if you're looking for fresh trading opportunity, then I will say that this is not the ideal position right now. Why? Because if you take a buy or sell order here, then your risk to reward ratio does not match. If you take a buy here, see, taking a sell position is quite risky here, because you can see market is extremely bullish here. And as we all know, the basic rule, the thumb rule of the market is follow the trend. It means that if a market is in uptrend, we should mainly look for buying opportunities, and if a market is in downtrend, we should mainly look for selling opportunities. This market is right now in uptrend, very much bullish, so it is better to take, or safe to take, buying positions only. Because see, if you think that market has made the high, if you assume that market has made the high and market will go down from here, yes, you can take a sell position. But again, you'll see that after some time market will make a big candle, big green candle, and all your profit will be over, your stop loss will be hit. Scalpers, you can take the risk. If you have got years and years of experience, then you can go for it. But beginners and new traders, please follow the trend of the market if you really want to be a trader. So as a risk to reward ratio does not match here, no need to trade here. This is your no trading zone, and the only logical support that we have right now is the level of 114.30. so if market comes down to a level of 114.30, just observe the price and see. There's a good possibility of market bouncing from the level of 114.30 being the new support. Yes, I'm using the word new support here, because previously this was the resistance in the market, and as we all know, resistances become support. Therefore, this is the new support. So if market comes down, obviously at one point of time market will be coming down to take a risk. So when market will coming down and bounce from here, definitely you can go for buy order. That is the most safe trading opportunity that I see on the chart of USD JPY right now. And if you are a scalper, if you're experienced trader, yes, you can go for scalping. But beginners and new traders, please stick to this particular strategy only, so that you do not lose your hard-earned money. And whatever you do, my dear friends, please follow proper risk management and do not risk more than 2 to 3% of your trading capital. Because see, this is my analysis, I can be wrong as well. Yesterday I took a trade on NZD CAD and it hit stop loss. So no trader is 100% accurate. Okay, so please follow risk management. Bye bye, take care, see you tomorrow.